Henry, do you know what I realized the other day?
What?
When we use our friends' correct pronouns when they're not around, it actually helps to normalize it for other people.
True.
And when you use them with someone who doesn't know them, for example, a non-binary person, it helps to inform and educate. It spreads the they-themness into homes across America. Henry, let's go knock on some doors and spread awareness about our non-binary friends. I have dinner plans, actually.